Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm here with my BFF.
Me.
And so, yeah, I didn't want my first video to just be like completely just me talking about myself. What was that? That is not us. We do not have coronavirus. That was something in my room. I don't know. That was weird. Wait, let's try it again.
Anyway, guys.
So, yeah. This is just us playing with slime because I guess we're doing some visual ASMR.
So, let's get into it.
So, I am a girl. I go to school. It's basically what I'm allowed to share. Yeah. I like slime, obviously. I like music, and I like pastel and neon colors. I love animals. What you can expect on my channel is a lot of unboxing. I do love to unbox things. Unboxing is a favorite of mine. Unboxing is a favorite of mine. I also like trying out things. I try out slime recipes a lot, but they usually don't work. That's probably going to be the next video showing you a slime that I attempted to make and didn't quite work out.
Anyway, guys, so I'm not going to say much because Queen Bee is the owner of this channel, but let's call me BFF because I am a BFF.
That's true. I'm going to try to link my likey in the, like, if you go to my channel, I'll try to link it as, like, one of the links or just in, like, the description of my channel. But, yeah, I don't know when I'm going to be able to do that because I kind of have to, like, find the likey ID thing to go to do that. Yeah. Some YouTube channels that I like to watch, I love Mariah Elizabeth. She's one of my favorites. Karina Garcia is a good YouTuber, in my opinion. I like lots of DIY things. I kind of enjoy Will It Slime because, like, they kind of test stuff out. But then again, my failed slime recipe was from Will It Slime, I think. Don't quote me on that, please, because I'm not completely 100% sure. So, yeah, also, what I'm being for Halloween, I am being a disco girl, so I'm ordering this really pretty costume from Party City, hopefully it gets here on time, or my nanny's picking it up. Did I just get on the computer?
No. Alright, and, yeah, and what I'm probably gonna be for Halloween is this giant blow-up alien thing.
The giant blow-up alien thing. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm not exactly sure what else to say. I guess that's really it.
And now you can just enjoy us doing some visual ASMR.
Remember to subscribe, I guess, if you like my video or my personality or whatever. Yeah.